all-new Cadillac ATS is the first compact entry-level sedan from Cadillac in over two decades. It looks a bit like the CTS, but it has a personality all of its own. And it has a low curb weight, a stiff suspension system if you want it, and it's designed to go head-to-head with vehicles like the Audi A4 and the BMW 3 Series, which Cadillac has not been able to do for a number of years. Cadillac XTS replaces both the DTS and the STS in the luxury car company's lineup. This is a new full-size sedan from Cadillac that's loosely based on the very successful Buick LaCrosse. It isn't the flagship. Cadillac says there's a bigger car coming, but for now, it's the largest, most comfortable Cadillac you can buy.